what I wouldn't give just once more to hold my beautiful wife. It's for my country and for her that today I gave my life. For my family and the sorrow that death's notice soon will bring, take my place and gently guide them, wipe away the tears that sting. Let them know how much I love them and provide your tender care. Lord, please walk along beside them as I would if I were there. I have dodged the enemy's bullets and have seen them face to face, all to save my friends and family ever coming to this place. No forgiveness has been asked here, but I ask it anyway. You're the softener of cold hearts, Lord. Please complete your work today. You provided life eternal for this crusty soul of mine. Lord, I pray both friends and enemies, may your loving comfort find. It's so hard to leave my family, even knowing in your hands they'll be touched each day with healing as they follow your new plans. Love them more than I could hope to, for my life's a tiny price. There is nothing that compares, Lord, to your son's own sacrifice. As you keep me in their memories, bring them joy with each new breath. Only then will I find comfort as I cross this valley of death. Lord, it's hard to leave my family. Oh, my precious, loving wife. It's for her and for my family that I now lay down my life. For my family and the sorrow that death's notice soon will bring. Be right there and gently guide them, wipe away the tears that sting. Let them know how much I love them and provide your tender care. Lord, please walk along beside them as I would if I were there. Lord, please walk along beside them as I would if I were there.